Hey guys, it's Tim, and this is Wrestling Unlimited. So last night on Monday Night Raw, Michael Cole had to commentate part of the show with The Miz and part of the show by himself due to Pat McAfee actually missing the show. Many fans were confused by what was going on because the show was in Indianapolis where McAfee lives, but according to PW Torch this morning, they state that McAfee missed the show due to a late-second family emergency. McAfee himself actually addressed this morning on his show, The Pat McAfee Show, stating that the reason that he missed last night's Monday Night Raw was unfortunately due to the passing of his father-in-law. He stated that his father-in-law did pass suddenly and very unexpectedly last night. His father-in-law had been in the hospital for an infection, and they were told that he was going to get discharged, and then, well, unfortunately, like we stated, he did end up passing away. So with that, that is why Pat McAfee was unable to be at last night's Monday Night Raw, and we do want to send our deepest condolences to his entire family on the passing of his father-in-law.